today I'm going to make a potato punch. So for this potato punch, I'm going to use Irish potato. I'm using this kind. You can use this kind if you want, or you can use red, or if there's another color, you can go ahead and use that. And I'll be using a can of sweet milk. I'll be using almond milk. You can use almond milk if you would like, or you can use any other type of milk. I'll be using eggs, nutmeg, rum cream, red label wine. You can use the type of wine of your choice or the type of rum of your choice. Okay, so I went ahead and I already cooked my potatoes. So I am going to peel my potatoes and I need to puree. Okay. It's a little hard to come off. I'm going to need a knife to help me. Get the rest of potatoes. Okay, finally I'm finished peeling my potatoes. So now I am going to puree my potatoes. so this is the water that I boil my potato in. Which is 2 cups of water. Okay guys, so I'll be blending my eggs, and this is 3 eggs, okay. Okay, so my eggs is thoroughly blend, and so now I already measured my wine, and that is 4 tablespoons of wine and 4 tablespoons of my rum cream. Now I'm going to add the wine and the rum cream to the egg mixture, and I'm going to blend thoroughly. Okay, now that I'm finished blending, I am going to pour it into my blender. In a little more of some of my milk rather, and mix again. Okay guys, so now I pour everything from the blender in my jug, and I cut my can of milk, and I am going to sweeten everything with this can of milk. And I will be right back, okay? Okay guys, so I am finished sweetening my potato punch, and it is very nice and thick. And this is the serving. So when you're going to serve your drink, you just sprinkle a little bit of nutmeg like so on top of it and serve with ice. I will post the recipe in the description.